January 2019, this is my badass birthday. I've said it before, I'm saying it again, get your birthday freebies, people. If any place you frequent has an email list or rewards program, sign up. My actual 1-2-3 birthday started with dinner at Applebee's. Nathan, Zoe, Tiana, 12, and Kimberly present. I was blessed with this homemade cake from Kimberly and 12 featuring Kitty, Sundance, and Ink. Say it isn't amazing. I also brought my own cake, a Wonder Woman cake, to go along with my ensemble. Why dress like Wonder Woman? Why not dress like Wonder Woman? Next up, Madea's farewell play tour. We were hella late. I got this one picture and everyone isn't even in it. F! After the play, it's on to Dave and Buster's. Here's Haven's daughter, Chantrice, and of course, my Tony Tony. Then we move on to the diehards. Some of these people I've known half my life, if not longer. They can't shake me. I'm always there. I'm looking. I'm lurking. Thanks, you guys. I appreciate you and your adventurous spirit. Always down to be down. And then this happened. Hey, peeps. We are live. We are at the old abandoned LA Zoo. Say hi, Pony.
Hi.
Oh, creepy. Hi. We are getting ready. We are getting ready to go inside. Say hi to the paparazzi. Okay, so these pictures do absolutely positively no justice to the old LA Zoo. I was sure that we would make it there by 4 p.m., maybe 5, but we didn't get there until like 7:30 or 8. This place is pitch black from beginning to end, and it was hella cold. No lights, no jackets. I apologize. Andrew, the photographer, did the best that he could, and we came out great. I just wish you could see more of the actual zoo. Lori Stinchfield, pet psychic, wrote upon entering the grounds in 2010 that she buckled over in nausea. She envisioned malnourished big game cats resorting to cannibalism, a monkey spitting from psychosis accidentally hanging himself, elephants with sore infected pussy feet, and a Komodo dragon peering from the darkness. There's also said to be a beast of Griffith Park, a creature with very long legs and feet, its back bent backwards and its neck very long. This is one off my bucket list, and fortunately or unfortunately, we saw absolutely nothing strange, because I imagine any ghosts or demons were more afraid of us than we were of them. From the cursed grounds of the LA Zoo to the magical land of Oz, I stay blessed. Look at these entertaining characters. I'm proud to call them my family and my friends. You don't know how many times someone will tell me, that's fantastic. That looks like so much fun. I wish my family would do that for me. I wish that I had friends like that. I thank God daily for everything I have, and you guys are a part of that. And while we just dressed up and went to see a movie, I want you to know it meant the world to me that you guys were down to do it and that you went along with everything I asked for. You guys are the best. You know what? It's like I say, you rock! There's my crazy girl, my little pixie. She's Toto.
May I wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me.
My stinky boy named Ink. There he is as the winged monkey. Tony is the tin man. Haven as the cowardly lion. And Tiana as the scarecrow. Desi is the mayor of Munchkinland. And Robin as the Wizard of Oz. Miss T as the Wicked Witch of the West, Catherine, Carlos, and Dulce as Munchkins, and last but not least, the Mona to my Maribel, Lorraine as Glinda, the Good Witch of the North. A sincere thanks one last time to each and every one of you that participated in anything I did for my birthday. You guys know how to make an old lady feel so special. I love you guys.